Hello everyone. Sunday morning, early morning, and today I'm again onto my lovely forest, but this is not a new walk with you. Sorry. But okay, of course I will have walk onto my forest. Today I want to show you something, and today I want ask you, what do you know about mushrooms? Why I ask? Because many people made nature journal, wood journal, and used some mushroom ephemera. So I decided ask you, what do you know about mushroom at all, about different mushroom. And did you know that mushroom can treat various diseases? Do you know this? I don't know, but I open for myself that mushroom can treat various diseases on previous year. So when I open that, I made square eyes and started learn about this on YouTube, on internet, more and more and more. And I want to tell you that this is not a witch's tales, but this is a fact, real fact. And many people used not only mushroom ephemera, but also used some ephemera, a special ephemera. By the way, hope you will see this mushroom onto tree. I want also to ask you, what do you know about actually personal the red fly agaric, or another name Amanita muscaria? Do you know about this mushroom, what have red cap and white dots onto the cap? If someone know, please write about this onto comments. I will be interested, really. So why I ask about Amanita muscaria? This is Latin name of this mushroom. Because I know about this mushroom sometimes ago. I opened this mushroom sometimes ago and made something from this mushroom. And Of course, what I wanted to tell that on previous year I grab, collect this mushroom, I mean Amanita muscaria, and made something for myself and my mother. And I collect little bit more than I will need. And I consumed the rest of this wonderful mushroom on this year. So on time it's I will consume it months and 6 days. Started on the April 1st and finish on to May 6th. And on this time I write every day what happens with me when I will consume this mushroom onto journal. And I want to show you this my journal. So you will see, just a second, I use this tripod, but I must use one hand. So you will see Amanita muscaria, mushroom diary, on Ukraine, on Latin. And I will found sometimes ago book on to maybe I will put it here. Okay, book with red cover is fine for me. Here I will made weaving on to spine. Just because I don't like this white dress here, and here is, hope you will see, some red mushroom. Here is label, just here handmade label. Cover here. And here I will die cut this mushroom and used here die cutting from some postcard. And here envelope, this, and here envelope, and on this envelope I will write some something. About that I decided to create this diary, and I decided to create like a junk journal, and used everything what is around the junk journal here. So this is that. This have red mushroom, some little boy, and some I write some quotes about mushroom. So this is Soviet Union time postcard, coffee stain paper, just sticker border, and stamping on the border. And here I write about remembering when I will first time connect with Amanita muscaria. So here is die cuts. Just this. Amanita muscaria. And here also. and this is belly band, and you will see on Ukraine April 2nd, 2024. Belly band here, belly band here. Here is just a card. I leave this card because I prepare to print some motion picture, vintage and modern, so I let print it and connect with some elements with my journal. So each page have a border. I decided made on each page different border. Here is die cutting from coffee stain paper. Stickers. I used washi tape, glue onto some paper and punch here and here. Butterfly. Open here. Stamping corner and stamping here. Just so. Made the border onto pen. Sorry. Fussy cutting from Soviet Union time postcard, just mushroom ephemera. This had the stickers, die cuts, border stickers. Here is Soviet Union time postcard. Not red mushroom, but with mushroom. And here I will write some recipe how to use mushroom. So I will have many recipes and decided, of course, I will make some text, some card here. So I decided to write this recipe onto that card. So here is another border. Stamping, doodling, washi tape. Here is example corner package from die cuts, cigarette paper, some original whiskey, sorry, paper, sticker border, Soviet Union time postcard, Bank of America check, handmade tag. Coin envelope I will made from book page and used, you will see these dots. Napkin, label, punch flower, this die cuts. Some card here. Just doodling border, another doodling border, stickers, white and flower. Cigarette paper. What inside on the cigarettes box, I glue onto book page and die cutting this border here and here. Border like this, stickers. This here's some story I will write. Tissue paper with stickers, white and red mushroom, Amanita muscaria family. I will paint it. Here package. Coffee stain card. Tag with some different mushroom and of course this Amanita muscaria. Die cuts, stickers label from postcard, just fussy cutting, and from book page, paper doily, craft paper, another craft paper, and another mushrooms. So another border, ruler, stamping, rose, just doodling here and here. I have stencil like this, so I made with stencil this. Another washi tape, fussy cutting from some book border, another fussy cutting from book. Just doodling. This is from magazine, and I decided to make border on my journal, and it was a picture with tree. So I decided to make border with this tree. So here another package, mushroom ephemera. Just nothing here. I don't write. Craft paper, some Mona sent me this, so I decided this paper. So I decided made border with this. Washi tape. It's, you will see, May. First May. May 1. Here, just die cuts. Doodling border and stickers border with some rose flower. Not have border here, some border, and the last date May 6th. And it's, I prepare just here. Oh, this is my another mushroom family. So I found some catalog with some dresses. So I just used here red and white, not exactly white, but gray color. And this grass. So, and moon is die cuts. So this is my just decorative page. Here, here, just another corner package and some paper to write recipe, and washi tape with some border, and another corner with doily. Where is another cellophane package? It's a decorative cellophane what used with flower. So I will make just some bottle. And here you will see some tag, nothing on, onto the tag. Coffee stain paper, decorative page, actually cigarettes paper. So nothing special yet, but and here is okay. Here is, you will see negative die cutting. What I will make border and this. And so I decided to glue onto page and made card, and here is another card to write something. Here just a paper and another card. And this is end. So this is my journal, what I want to show you. Write about what you know about Amanita muscaria on two comments, and what you think about this my mushroom diary. So thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.